Hello everybody, and welcome to the Ship Modeler's Library. Today's issue will be with the book by Jean Baudrillard. It is about John Paul Jones and the Bonhomme Richard. In this book, you can find Baudrillard's interpretation of what Bonhomme Richard may have looked like. The real wreck of the ship lay somewhere in the North Sea, but has never been found. Thank you for watching. Please comment down below your request for the next issue of the Ship Modeler's Library. Everybody, and welcome to the Ship Modeler's Lab. Hello everybody, and welcome to the Ship Modeler's Library.